able to afford emergency daycare. So we wanted to offer like a low-cost childcare option, and the Kankan Buddha Center was very kind enough to offer this space for us for free so that we could offer this to families in our community.
So how much is it for the children?
$20 a child, so that we can cover the cost of the childcare worker that we're hiring to help us out with activities and supervision. And then we have parent volunteers as well that have been helping us out.
So do you have any future plans for more of these pop-up camps if the rotating closures continue?
If there's another strike down the road, hopefully now we have a plan in place and a group of willing volunteers that we can hopefully offer this again if we need it, to just give parents a little bit of a break.
How stressed out were you when you were thinking about the fact that the schools would be closed today?
I was mostly stressed about how I'm going to entertain all these children. For me personally, I'm very lucky that